cruelty disturbance?
Yeah, a load of punches thrown. Place left in a complete state.
Great.
Excuse me?
I called you like nearly 3 hours ago.
Busy night.
I've got no idea how you put up with this for so long.
They're just drunk. Don't take it personally.
What are we fucking doing, man?
Dad.
The fundamental problem we have is that without an eyewitness, it's impossible to prove the manslaughter claim. Do me a favor. Use this place to save up the money you need. Finish your story.
Fucking sorry! Smash your fucking...
I hate you!
Then burn the goddamn thing to the ground.
Hi, I just slam dunked a kid's head into the fryer and killed him. Oh, well, that's perfectly reasonable, Mr. Kebabman. We'll just come over and pick up the body.
Psycho.
Yeah. We're just having a bit of banter, mate.
Come on, man up and swallow like a good boy.
Mate.
That's the best fucking kebab I've ever fucking had.
That's outstanding.